interrupt our regularly scheduled programming to bring you the following report from NBC News. Here now is Tom Brokaw.
Good evening from Des Moines, Iowa tonight. The Democratic caucuses in the state of Iowa now are underway, and the first results have just been reported. The NBC News projection is that Walter Mondale will be the winner. About half of those attending the caucuses tonight who expressed a preference for a candidate are for Mondale. All the other candidates are far behind. It does appear, however, that Senator John Glenn will not finish second. And it appears that there's a very good chance tonight that Gary Hart